The World Health Organization has declared the new SARS-CoV-2 variant B11529 as a variant of concern. This new variant has been named Omicron. Since Omicron cases were reported, misinformation regarding it has been circulating on social media. An alleged movie poster with the title The Omicron Variant was tweeted by Bollywood director Ram Gopal Varma. Several other social media users also shared the poster, suggesting that a movie released in the 1960s predicted the spread of Omicron. Another poster of the same movie was shared online. But both these posters are fake. There is no movie called The Omicron Variant. However, there is a movie called Omicron which was released in 1963. But this movie has nothing to do with the new SARS-CoV-2 variant. It is a movie about an alien taking over the body of a man from Earth. The viral poster was created by writer Becky Cheadle to portray that the Omicron variant was an actual movie. Another poster of a movie called Cyborg 2087 from 1966 was also morphed by Cheadle to read the Omicron variant. Thus, this is not a real movie. It was fictionalized for fun by a social media user by morphing actual movie posters. Thank you.